Mysterio not quick, he is sudden.
From the top rope, Mysterio dropping the dive. There's the cover, hook of the leg. Mysterio and Sin Cara have made it to the finals.
What is this match?
The team of Sin Cara and Rey Mysterio.
Rey Sin Cara, sorry to interrupt. Congratulations, first of all, on defeating the primetime players tonight and advancing in the tag team tournament. Just wanted to get your thoughts.
Yo creo que es algo fantástico, algo que me ha encantado hacer pareja contigo, que el público se dé cuenta que hay ganas de acoplamiento y no me importa quién gane para la otra semifinal. Yo creo que estamos siendo un buen equipo y yo creo que hay que buscar esos campeonatos de pareja, ¿no crees, Rey?
Exactamente. Y no se encara ser best. We've worked so hard from day one. Our friendship has grown in and out of the ring. In the ring, as you saw tonight, I mean, we took down two of the hardest primetime players here in this business right now. So it really don't matter. We're just focused on moving ahead and looking to face Team Hell No.
And Kayla, what's she gonna do here? She's got a tap out, she had no choice. Looks like your opponent's there right there, Layla.
I'm ready to go, Eve.
And look,
I'm ready to go.
Well, Eve won't let go. Eve is not going to let go. It's uncalled for. It's absolutely uncalled for.
Caitlin, just wanted to get your thoughts on tonight. Obviously, you had an opportunity for the Divas Championship. You started out strong. The ankle didn't really hold up. What are you feeling right now?
I've been waiting for this for months, you know, ever since the Battle Royal. Then I had my shot at, or was supposed to have my shot at Night of Champions. This happened with my ankle, and tonight was my night. You know, I really felt it, and I went out there, and I felt like I rocked it, and I was this close, and then, you know, it just comes back to the ankle. I mean, I'm optimistic for the future, but I think just, I was this close. I was, I don't know what else to say.
And look at this, Tyson. Oh, there's that uppercut. And here comes the neutralizer. Good night, Tyson Kidd, the United States champion. Wins again on Monday Night Raw.
And Tony, impressive victory tonight against Tyson Kidd. I just wanted to get your comments on how you thought your night went on Monday Night Raw.
Well, professionally, obviously, it went great. But you know, earlier they tried to serve me chili cheese fries, and now this is my food selection. I mean, look at this. This is disgusting. That's not even existing. And what is that? Cinnamon rolls? Really? I'm an athlete. I'm supposed to eat cinnamon rolls? Here, this is the only good thing on this table. This, America, is called a banana. You should try it sometimes. What is this? America's favorite steak sauce. Yes, because no one else will eat it. All natural strawberry spread? Yeah, because citric acid grows in my garden. Kein Wunder, sind alle Amerikaner so dick. Ich geh jetzt mal nach Hause. Mach mal Platz.
Do you see the championship?
I did, yeah.
I've had more championships than you've had wives, and he has had main events. It is time for you to get your little show off of my stage.
Hey, pretty fun scene out there with Larry King now. Just wanted to get your comments after taking out The Miz.
Oh my gosh, first of all, how crazy was that to be out there with Larry King? Never in a million years did I imagine that I'd be out there with that man, a legend. More importantly, though, I got to shut The Miz up. Every week he comes out talking about being the most must-see. Personally, I'm tired of hearing about it, as I'm sure the WWE Universe is tired, too. So I obliged them in shutting him up. You know what I'm saying? Put my foot in his mouth. You know, it felt great, man. It felt awesome.